11 combinations gone so far, and we've seen about 6 heading through to the immediate jump off. Andrea Vogel, the only double clear, and holding on to her lead. Caitlin McCann joins us. She's back with a second horse, and this time it's Eliana. Caitlin McCann. $65,135, a good round there for Caitlin McCann and Eliana. So she's got to be clear in the jump off. She's got to be faster than 44,218. Best of luck. Gets the clear, it's 46,040, slightly steadier, so goes second at this stage for Caitlin McCann and Eliana into second place, 46,040.